I'm on the play here. This is not gonna do it. This is kind of gross. This hand's like really close to being good, but I think I'm just gonna mull. All right, this hand's very close to being mediocre. Wait, no, it's already all the way there. I do not think this is gonna work out so well against a deck with a bunch of mind rots in it. Though, I guess can go ahead and, I was going to say cancel, but he's got all the hand disruption he needs. All right. And mind rotted. I'm sure I'm getting mind rotted down to actual nothing here. Yep. No, I can, ooh, divination, the reverse mind rot into another divination. Oh, that probably means I'm just going to get mind rotted again. Oh, two mana. That might not be a mind rot. Oh, a Child of Night. All right. Ooh, divination. Yeah, I'd rather divination, I think, instead of playing the Drake. I would like to just start playing lands. That was a hope in vain. All right. This is not going so well. All right, let's play Skywinder Drake and pass the turn, I guess. No point in. If I hit with Pyke, he's just going to take it and hit me back with Child. So that does not work out so well. Vengeful Pharaoh, just for the actual unstoppable machine. Well, maybe not. He could hit first and then smallpox me down to like nothing. This is going to be kind of tough. Yeah. Ooh, a Zombie Goliath. Okay, that I guess I can live with. All right, let's hit for three and say go. I can counter the next business he plays. He hasn't played a land in a few turns, so there's that. And then I guess I can play Chasm Drake and hope to block Zombie Goliath. Yeah, I'll take it. All right, I'm at 16. Something I can Mana Leak? Oh, sweet. Oh yeah, Call to the Grave. That's not happening. Call to the Grave would be very bad news. Alright. And Ring Flesh. Alright, I do not mind him using the Ring Flesh on that, because that means he does not get to Ring Flesh my other guy. I'm gonna slam with this. See if he trades or not. I figure, I mean, I've gotta just play Chasm Drake and assume he can't kill it, because yeah, it would suck for him if he did, but I don't think playing like he's got it all is gonna help me win the game here. Alright. Things aren't looking so bad now. I mean, I did mold a five and get mind rotted, but he's only got two cards in hand. And what's going on here? Oh, Consume Spirit. All right, well, then I'm going to play another Drake. I'm going to go to 12, then play another Drake at the very least, and then trade for a Zombie Goliath, hopefully. All right, I'm still just going to play Drake because I'd rather trade Drake for Zombie Goliath than Dragon. Looks like he's killing it all. All right, well, I'll go to eight. I would really like to draw Chandra's Outrage here or something, because I do not want to. Well, Incinerate works too. Let's stop on his upkeep and incinerate his Zombie Goliath, I think. He could have Negate in hand, so I don't want to let him draw. All right. All right, he's down to two cards in hand. Probably removal or land. We'll see. All right. Man, why didn't I draw that earlier? Ignore that stupid Zombie Goliath. All right, well, if he's out of Doomblades, I mean, this dragon, it'll do what it does and kill him very quickly. Yep, he could not kill it. Smallpox time. Yeah, smallpox would be a blowout. No smallpox. All right, Mana Leak's not gonna do a whole lot here either. But you never know. I guess if he plays a six drop, I can get it. Unanswered Volcanic Dragon, still good. Mind Rot? Alright. Mana Leak. Take that. Yep, he's gonna pay. And then I'm gonna discard that. I'm just gonna hold the island in my hand, I think. I don't have any more sixes, so even if he smallpoxes it, it's not that big a deal, but if I draw another thing, I'd wanna hold it. Alright, looks like Dragon might just go the distance here. Ooh. Well, if he doesn't have an answer to Dragon, I think he's. Right now, I think he's actually dead, because. Now I'm going to play a Gorehorn Minotaurs, and if he didn't have an answer to Dragon, he's not going to have an answer to Minotaurs, and it's actually just going to kill him. All right, I guess that's that. His deck was pretty sweet. What did he have in his hand now? Yep, all lands, as unsurprisingly, since he wasn't actually playing anything. But nice little Grixis deck here. It looked pretty fun, but unfortunately, whoever has the last dragon wins, and that was me.